first day of a long trip in northern Sweden.
After almost a year of planning, we are finally on the way towards the north. Destination above the Arctic Circle in the very north of Sweden.
It's so good to be back in the mountains. I've been longing for this whole year. And I'm really looking forward to the upcoming days, weeks, whatever. And so we ended up driving most of the day on today. We are currently in a place called Stora Blåsjön, meaning Big Blue Lake. It's not this lake, but it's a bigger one behind us. The plan was to find a nice spot to park and put up the roof tent. We got a place next to the road, which is fine. Anyway, this is end of day one. See you tomorrow.
The next day, we decided to drive back to the town, Stora Blåsjön. The town is located around the lake, and it's one of the most beautiful places I know. We heard that there is a waterfall that should be worth a visit, and it's not far from the town at all. After just a short hike in a wonderful old forest, it felt like we entered another world when we got there. After spending a couple of hours by the waterfall, we continued north on the Wildernessroad towards Stekenjokk. We stopped at one of our favorite spots to make some simple lunch and just to enjoy the lovely weather. We found a good place to park for the night and hiked a little bit before it was time for dinner.
still a lot to use of this. If you only have the tools to process it right.
Which I have.